We now join the Sammy Maudlin Show, already in progress. Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, Lola Henderson! Isn't she something?
Hi.
Can you move down, sweetheart?
Hello.
Come on, sweetheart, right over here.
Hi, Willie.
Oh, mwah.
Woo! Oh, boy. Yeah. Well, Lola, let me tell you something. You know, I've heard that song sung by the greats in our business. But I just want to say, and I think William B. will back me up on this.
I sure will.
That is the best version of New York, New York I have ever heard.
The very best.
The best.
Isn't it? Come on.
Oh, Sammy, coming from you, that is a very special compliment. Because I know when you close your show with New York, New York, you leave your audience hurting. I love you, Sammy Maudlin. I want to bury our children.
Well, I just want to say, Lola, you're too kind. Just too kind. Now, look, don't you have a lawsuit happening?
I sure do. I am suing a certain major low-life publication in this country for slander and libel and very severe psychological injuries.
Was that the article that was in the Midnight Rag? The one that said that you used to be a lezzy? Oh, and I mean that in a good sense, though. I really do.
William, that is only one of their many accusations. False accusations. Did you know that they said that I personally bore and abandoned 23 children around the world?
Oh.
Including 4 alien babies?
That is ridiculous. Oh. You are just too young for that.
They say I'm 87 years old and that I sold my soul and my talent to the devil.
Oh. Didn't they also say your parents were Siamese twins?
Sammy, they are trying to prove to the world that I am insane, that I cannot cope with life, that I have to take all kinds... Did you see their picture of me as a 275-pound pig?
No, I didn't. You don't happen to have a copy of that picture on you,
no.
Right?
No,
but I do, Sam. Boys, can you show that? Oh. Hold it up there.
A little cow there.
I'm joking. You can't believe that is my body. I have to keep my body in shape, thank you.
Lola, now you have been known to pork out.
Sammy!
Look, I'm just telling like it is, baby.
You're right. I am a pig. I'm sorry. I love you, Sammy Bobby. I want to bury your children.
All right, I want to say something. Now, the press has been taking too many liberties lately. I am sick and tired of the press coming down on this town. Now, gentlemen, this might be libel, and you can sue me if you want. You know where I am? I'm right here in this chair. But I'm going to tell you something. Gentlemen, if you... Funny Bear, Funny, Bittman, ladies and gentlemen!
Whoa, Bubba, boom! It's been a while. I haven't been on this show in so long. I was across the hall taping a special. I had to stop by.
You madman. Well, look, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm not on a crusade against the press, I can tell you that. They've been good to me, touch wood. But, Sammy, let me just say something here, please. I've been listening to Lola and the lawsuit thing. Let me just say, Lola Heatherton represents everything that's good in this town. As a person, she's marvelous. And as a performer, she's absolutely marvelous. And I love her. I really do.
She's the best.
I really
she's
do.
The best.
Bobby Bittman, you're so sincere, it's scary.
Now, Bobby, look. I read that you were in Washington testifying before a congressional committee on the drug problem here in Hollywood.
That's right, Sammy, and funny you should bring that up because I didn't think you could read. But, Sammy, if I may, as a comic, in all seriousness, this drug thing that's happening in town, I don't know about you, Sammy, but when I get paid with the green stuff. I don't get paid with the white stuff.
Oh, right.
Yes! Now, when the Congress of the United States of America phoned me, Sammy, and asked me to testify, I felt it was my obligation, not only as an American citizen, but as a comic in this town. And I did, and I brought some outtakes from that hearing, Sammy, by the way, because we had some laughs in there.
All right.
If you want to rack that up, okay. I don't know what's on there. I haven't seen it. I don't know what the hell's on that thing.
Okay, then I'll just set it up. These are outtakes from the congressional investigation hearings on drug abuse in Hollywood with star witness Bobby Bittman. Let's take a look at these things.
And the fact that you have taken time out of your busy schedule to appear before this committee, Mr. Bittman, is greatly appreciated.
Mr. Bittman, this committee is now ready for your opening statement.
Thank you, Congressman Hart. Gentlemen, as an American citizen, I found... What the...
Mr. Bittman, we do not stop tape in a congressional hearing.
Oh, that's wonderful. Oh.
And to the best of my recollection, gentlemen, that's everyone I know.
Mr. Bittman, could you repeat for the committee the name of the last drug abuser you just mentioned? We did not quite get that.
Certainly. I said Elmer Fudd.
Mr. Bittman, may we remind you that you are under oath?
Under oath?
I think we better take this from the top.
Mr. Bittman, this committee, to all concerned, this committee will recess for 15 minutes.
Oh, boy, recess!
Oh, that's Bobby Bittman, how many of our names did you mention?
Sammy, can I say something?
Yeah, will you?
In light of what we've just seen, you know, sure, this town has a drug problem. No one knows that better than Sammy. You know, Sammy wouldn't bring this up. That's just the kind of guy he is. But Sammy and I, we go back a number of years. I remember Sammy when he had a massive drug habit. That's right. What was it, $2,000-$3,000 a day?
What's your point, William?
Well, the point is this, Sam. Even an ex-dope head, a reformed alcoholic, as you were, you could completely kick those habits and then make a career comeback the way he did. I mean, that's testimony to you, Sammy Maudlin. The man. And yes, the star. The star, Sammy Maudlin. I love you.
I kind of wish you hadn't brought that up, William, but now that we...
Better than that. I took the liberty of documenting those horrible days in a book. Sammy Maudlin, The Loser I Knew. I wrote that. It's my new book. It'll be coming out soon.
All right, Sam. Put that thing away. Ladies and gentlemen, we're running out of time. Bobby, it's always a thrill. Lola, good luck in that lawsuit. Mother Teresa, you're off to...
India, Sammy.
All right, keep up the good work there. William, I'll talk to you later. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
This is the SCTV Television Network, Channel 3 in Pittsburgh, Cable 102 in Blaenox. This is the SCTV Television Network. The comedy continues on SCTV Network 90.